are no enemies nearby. Looks like a pretty good place to fish. following the path, and you'll see Altess Levoire.
What on earth are you doing here?
It was you, Angel.
Phew.
I was about to head back, but I barely managed to hide here. You already saved my life, but can I ask you a favor? Did you see a sentinel on your way here?
No. You're the only person I saw.
The thing is, a sentinel accompanied me here as a bodyguard. He shoved me in here to protect me from a nativa. Before, I can't just leave without him.
Wait here. I'll look around.
Thank you so much, Angel. His name is Go. If he's alive, he should be around here somewhere.
Thank you.
has to be the Sentinel. He must have lost his footing while fighting off the Nitiba.
May your memories live on forever.
Angel, you're back. What happened? Any luck finding the Sentinel?
He died in battle.
I see. We both knew this. May his memories live on. Well, at least I completed the Prophet's mission. That's a relief. Angel, feel free to use the elevator over there. I repair.
Okay.
Then I'll get ready to head back. Good luck.
I can see the entrance to Altess Levoire.
Are we going to need a security code?
No. Getting ourselves inside might prove to be a bit of a challenge.
Halt, outsider.
Who are you?
I'm Royal Guard Quiel. Do you know this is a restricted...
Wait.
Even so, I can't let any qualified. If you manage to defeat me...
Well, if that's the case...
Halt, outsider. I'm Royal Guard Quiel. Do you know this is a restricted area?
Wait.
Even so, I can't qualified. If you manage to defeat...
Well, if that's the case...
Very good. I underestimated your ability to fight on equal footing with the Alpha Natiba. It was an honor to spar with you.
We can enter now, right?
Yes. Altess Levoire has been contaminated by Natibas for a long time. No one has ever made it back alive. However, with you, I have hope.
No.
blade stopped working all of a sudden.
The drone scan isn't working either. Hold on. This is bad. There's an unusual electromagnetic security field disrupting the system.
There should be natibas around here.
Equipping the drone is still possible. Same goes for shooting at range. I guess we should thank Lily for that.
That's more than enough. Entering now.
Outside, the ruins looked old. But inside, it looks so modern. Something about this feels off to me. The time period doesn't seem to line up at all.
I feel the same.
On the floor. Step back. There's a rope in front of you. That's one way to greet people.
Wow, this place
is filled with capsules.
Was it a research facility?
There's a camp.